Hi, it is Spirit Roxas here. Now I'll be playing a Legend of Hearts deck, or Knight of Destiny it's called. Hi, this is Brie Rocks here. I'll be playing a Knight of Destiny deck. My opponent is playing the Super Quantum deck. That deck is pretty unique. It's almost like a Power Ranger deck. I think in the anime version, you only have paid 1,000. Thank you. I might lose my deck out. And this was a duel with the Knight of Destiny Tamias. The Knight of Destiny Tamias PC, it copies the highest attack. See an example, if you play the anime version and you fight against Divine Serpent, you'll get Infinity Attack, I think. But the real life version is kind of a bit better because you can put it in defense mode and then it'll get copied the highest attack point, and it can be very annoying and you can solve it. And this is why I think Lightsworn still are kind of good, but I don't really like how you always have to mill your own deck. Like, you fight against like a mill deck, your deck will probably have a high chance of losing against like Needleworm and those other mill decks. And I think the Legendary Knights are kind of cool, and you can probably create a one turn kill with this deck because you summon like 3 legendary knights and they have 2 8,000 attack points. It's very high. And with Wolf, you can like get one turn kill.